Mahatma Gandhi initiated the Swadeshi movement by taking up the charkha and encouraging the Indians to spin their own cloth. The charkha became a symbol of self-sufficiency and freedom. So much so, the first Indian flag design has the charkha etched in the middle, which was later replaced by the Ashoka Chakra.